U.S. champion in WWE history. Well, the WWF Trish Stratus, certainly not a favorite going into this matchup.
Is Jackie a two-time former champion?
Lead another former WWF Women's Champion. Ivory, another former WWF Women's Champion. And look at Monty Molly.
Jazz is the single most ferocious female competitor in history.
Again, two starting the ring. The other four ladies will be in each corner. Match can be made to any moment, at any time. And first pinfall or submission results in that individual becoming the WWF Women's Champion. So this thing is just broken down into chaos here. And Trish, oh, let's try to smash it. Well, the WWF's Trish Stratus able to win the contest. Trish Stratus is the new women's champion, the undisputed women's champion. And certainly an upset as far as many folks, I'm sure, are concerned.